Schuyler fans, welcome back to Schuyler Nation. I have a wonderful sub video today. A lovely lady by the name of KD, she wanted to keep anonymous, but I will use KD. She did send $150 for me to do a McDonald's or Burger King double cheeseburger challenge. I did go in here, I have ordered 25 double quarter pounders with cheese. That guy over there with the loud man, loving it. Gotcha. Came to about, it was $150 actually, they're $5.99 a piece, $150 plus tax, whatever, and I had a dollar coupon on my app, so there you go, use the app. About 15 and a half pounds of meat. So I was about 283 grams, I think it was, I looked it up, and then with math, whatever, like a little over 15 and a half pounds. So we'll see what happens with that. But KD, this is for you, McDonald's, 25! Double quarter pounders with cheese. Molly Schuyler, mom and woman versus food. Eating everything on my plate because wasting food is rude. Welcome back to Schuyler Nation. So I've got my double quarter pounders with cheese here. I kind of made a little bit of a mountain here, and I'm going to kind of dissect the mountain just because of the fact that you really can't see a whole heck of a lot of meat or anything else. I do have 25 here. And like I said, we got the double quarter pounders with cheese here. I got the basically the pickles and all that, whatever the heck comes on here. I don't even know what that is. All pickle. Sorry. Onions. I've got cheese. That's about it, I really think. This is going to be fun. I actually do like the McDonald's double quarter pounds of cheese. I'm going to put a couple of these aside. And I will have the stack going as I, you know, eat them. 15 and a half-ish pounds. KD, you're rocking on. This is awesome. She said she did tell me that I could do either Burger King or McDonald's. Burger King really is more convenient for you know, some things and not things. But, you know, honestly, McDonald's for me is closer and I can get them fresher. And it's the time that's from my house. So let's see what we got here. We are not necessarily going to do this the fastest. I just want to finish. That's all I care about. I will keep this right here and I will stack as I go. And like I said, I'll have a little stack probably back here. I got water over to the side and whatnot. So, like I said, we'll see what we can do with this. Once again, Katie, thank you. You rock. Let's do this. I have not had this for a very long time. And I said, I'll keep the boxes stacked to the side. So. This is gonna take a while. I also am going to the McDonald's that still owes me three of those eggs with muffins. Oh wow. And obviously I'm not gonna cut frames so you can see what's in front of me by the time I clear this little pile here. So.
Just for aesthetic purposes, I'll keep the pile of stuff so you guys can see that. I hate being that person, so let's keep that right there. Ugh. It is sticking to my throat. It is sticking to my mouth. Very dense burgers. For any of you who want an update on cats, we are adopting a new kitten. She is 5 to 6 months old, and she's got one eye. And the other eye that she does have, like, she's got one that's missing, and then the one that she does have, it is kind of really messed up. She had to take skin from her lip to make an eyelid, so. Oh, she is the most gorgeous cat in the world. I love her. It'll be my daughter, youngest daughter's cat, and she's gonna name her Pumpkin, so. You're watching from the addition to our family. She's so cute. She's born. The problem that I usually run into this, especially if I'm gonna be able to take water out, like, these are starting to congeal, okay, which is not obviously, I mean, it is what it is. But the meat and the cheese and the fat get very densely, start sticking to the inside of your throat, so it's really hard to swallow these after a while. I mean, it happens to everything, I guess. Well. Ooh. Oh my god. It's like not going down. Oh, damn. Am I done with this yet? I can easily see this taking me an hour. It's like it's mocking me or something. Wow. I think I just want to open the rest of these actually. Because, you know, the boxes are really in my way and I don't like them. I feel like cheese and stuff out of there too. Yeah, no. We'll make it work. time. All right. I want to change the scenery, honestly. So, it's still quite a bit of food, but, you know. Love you, babies. Oh. No babies.
No babies.
Yeah. She's a good cat. This is 9 to go. So. I feel like I should almost be able to keep up the pace at this point with the water. You know, honestly, I wouldn't have thought we'd take it this long, but here's the thing. It's like, it's a really dense beet. The cheese, it's so thick. It's like, this is like solid food. You know, and the more it sits in there, the more you have to go to the bathroom. So, of course, I have to really go to the bathroom right now. So it's kind of agonizing. It's like, because I'm not going to leave the frame. Because, God forbid. And it's kind of like, ugh. You know, like, you eat them, and you're like, oh, I'm going to go to the bathroom. And I'm like, well, oh, what do you do? Some guy's getting up. Oh, can't win. Not gonna lie, I really have to use the bathroom. Oh, excuse me. And I'm getting cold again. Oh, not working. Life is rough. I got boobs. Oh. How long are we done? Oh, okay. All right. There you go, guys. That was, the time is abysmal, but you gotta remember that when eating things like that, they stick. And it's so hard, especially when they get hardened a little bit older. They don't break down like a softer food, so it's like you're chewing like old meatloaf. Not to say it that way, that's a cruddy analogy, but I mean, a fresh quarter pounder with cheese is just absolutely really good and greasy and delicious, but that's hard. Oh my gosh, 25 double quarter pounders of cheese, probably around 16 pounds of that, 3 glasses of liquid, so probably about 20, oh Jesus, about 22 pounds right now. Ugh, I'm tired, I'm done. Katie, thank you so much for the amazing sponsorship. You said double cheeseburgers or something like that, so I did double quarter pounders at Rocks. Oh, excuse me. Wonderful. Anyone who wants to sponsor something, contact me by finding the information in the description below, and we will make something happen. Wonderful. Rock on, guys. Schuyler Nation. Molly Schuyler versus a ton of meat from McDonald's. Rock on. Catch you all later. Thanks again. Like and subscribe. Send your friends. Oop-dee-oop.